Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Not much news to cover today, but we are starting by taking a look at the upcoming Starlink mission on the SpaceX fans website. We can hopefully expect Starlink 23 to lift off with another batch of 60 Starlinks on Wednesday 7th at 4:34pm UTC or 12:34pm EDT. Grant County Sheriff posted a tweet saying SpaceX recovered a composite overwrapped pressure vessel from last week's Falcon 9 re-entry. It was found on private property in southwest Grant County this week. Media and treasure hunters, we are not disclosing specifics. The property owner simply wants to be left alone. In Boca Chica, work continues on the thrust rams in the production yard. Tankzilla has been loaded onto the self-propelled modular transporters. Pieces for a new crane which will be larger than Tankzilla have arrived. The blunt nose cone inside that mystery structure has some interesting attachments where the flaps would be. New flaps were delivered to the yard recently. An upper GSE tank section was moved in the yard. It has also been stacked with another section. Here's a view of some of the pieces of SN11 which are scattered everywhere. SN15's nose cone was stacked recently. SN15's tank section was moved out of the mid bay a tad bit and a body flap was installed onto it. Then the other body flap was lifted and installed onto the SN15 body. She was then moved into the high bay for nose cone stacking. Then the nose was stacked onto the tank, forming Starship serial number 15. SpaceX have also got a road closure for tomorrow, Monday 5th. This is possibly for the rollout of Starship SN15. Super Heavy booster number 3's aft skirt has been spotted. Finally, for this video, we also have the latest Starship and Super Heavy build diagram thanks to Brendan Lewis. Of course, it goes without saying, but without Mary or Boca Chica Girl out there all the time, we wouldn't have these detailed updates, so thank you. Also, thank you to the NASA Space Flight team working hard behind the scenes putting together their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.